State Senate voted to slow down plans to toll a section of I-79 in Bridgeville. The bill would require PennDOT to first get approval from the legislature. The Wolf administration opposes the bill. PennDOT says it needs money from tolls to offset falling gas tax revenue.